Hopefully Sony figures out a way to fix it, rectify the situation. I know there's been a class action lawsuit already been filed, which is kind of wild. The thing's barely been out. But as we mentioned in the past,
wow,
talking about this controller,
okay, Presto,
Sony has been pretty good about fixing